back, Kim130 students. It is time to practice some ionic formulas and naming. So I have 7 examples here for you. I want you to give me the formula for the combination of the metal with the nonmetal and name it, unless it says just name it. So for example, for the first one, I want you to put SR and OH together in a compound, give me the formula, and give me the name. So hit pause. Work on these. You do need to practice. That's the only way you're going to learn. So do hit pause, get a piece of scratch paper, work on these for a little bit. Okay, we're back. I'm going to show you the answers. You might want to hit pause and check yourself. All right, let's go over some of these. Let's go over that first one. We have SR and OH minus 1. Now, SR is in the second column, so it's a plus 2 charge. So we have plus 2 minus 1. That doesn't add up to 0. So we're going to need 2 of the OH groups to go with the strontium, SR. So then we have 2 minus 2, which adds up to 0. So the formula is SR in parentheses OH2. That makes it add up to 0. Now the name is strontium hydroxide. Where did I get hydroxide? Again, it's a polyatomic group, so it's in the table in this square. OH is hydroxide, strontium hydroxide. Number 2 was just give the name for AuCl3. Well, Au is gold, and we don't know the charge for gold, so it's going to get a Roman numeral. Cl is chloride. Now, we need to figure out that Roman numeral. Cl is a halogen in column 7, so it has a minus 1 charge. There are 3 of them, so that makes minus 3 total. So gold has to be a plus 3. So gold 3 chloride is the name. Let's look at number 4. This was a tough one. Ba and PO4, which has a minus 3 charge. Ba is in column 2, so it has a plus 2 charge. So Ba is plus 2, and the PO4 group is minus 3. What did we say we do with the 2-3 combo? We meet at a common denominator of 6. So 1 barium is plus 2. How many do we need to get to plus 6? We need 3 of them, right? Plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 equals plus 6. Now PO4 is minus 3. How many of those do we need to get to minus 6? 2 of them. Minus 3 minus 3 is minus 6. So then we have 6 minus 6 equals 0. So Ba3 in parentheses PO4 twice. The name is barium, and PO4 is a polyatomic group, so we look it up in our table, phosphate. Barium phosphate. Good job. So I hope you were able to do the rest of these. If not, make sure you understand all of these before you move on.